the JARC program is Job Access Reverse Commute. Important, connecting people with jobs, connecting jobs with people. Some changes are proposed for that. State of Good Repair, performance measurement, infrastructure banks, financing, mobility management, ride sharing, a very important part of that. There's a new ride sharing institute launched, and APTA has been part of those discussions with the goal of doubling ride sharing in the next 20 years. Public-private partnerships, very important as well. Spending, there's a, they can enact, by the way, the transportation bill is 2 years late. Even the budget is perennially late, and they keep having what they call these continuing resolutions. They can't pass a budget, but just extend last year's budget a little longer, and then they do that for 2 weeks, and they discuss it again. Let's continue last year's budget a little longer. All you're doing is kicking the can, you know? It's a little bit frustrating. And each time they're trying to hack away a little bit of spending, but so far transportation is doing all right. Final point. The U.S. Chamber is come out against a lot of governmental programs, but transportation is not one of them. They are among the biggest supporters. They know that choice is very important to communities around the country. The trends are all in favor of our cause. Population growth, demographics, the economic trends, the energy and environmental trends, the public acceptance trends. It's interesting when you ask the public in referendum around the country on public transportation, or do you want more public transportation in your community, and are you willing to pay for it, increase your taxes a little bit? What could be a better representative of democracy than that, asking the public directly? Well, the facts are, and we watch this, facts are over 70% of the time the answer is yes. You know, so the there is a strong pattern of public acceptance. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention. If there's time for sometimes we say questions, but it's really discussion. We can do that, but I'll leave it up to our leaders how much time we have. Thank you very much.